Hello folks. Welcome to Guru Tech Solutions. Thank you for tuning in to my channel. I'm thrilled to have you here. If you're not interested in reading a lengthy article, I have some good news for you. With the help of AI, I can provide you with a quick summary of the key points in the paper.
Using natural language processing and machine learning, we can distill the most important information from the article into a short summary that's easy to understand.
So sit back, relax, and let me use AI to explain the paper to you in just a few minutes. Today we will explore two best AI for research assistants. So stay tuned till last of this video to explore the best features of these AI tools. AI tool number 1. First, open your web browser and type Humata. Then the official website link will appear at the first. Click the link, it will lead you to the official page of this AI tool. This is the interface of the AI tool. This requires sign up, or you can just log in using your existing accounts. For this purpose, you can use your Gmail account. Here I am putting my account information. Here is the final interface after logged in.
You can see two options, as you need to upload existing file by selecting or by dragging the file.
So, let me select the article I want to explore using this AI tool. Select your PDF document to upload. So let me choose my file. It is uploading and will take few seconds, you can see it.
Just bear for a few seconds, and then you are done with uploading your file.
Once done with uploading, click open for further process. Here you go. The final interface after document uploaded. On the right side, the article, and on the left side, a section to type your question pertaining to the uploaded file. Here you can type question. Whatever comes to your mind related to this article. For instance, I am typing, what is this article all about? Although, I haven't not read this article before and I have no idea about this article. This AI will answer all my questions and will make my life easy. Here is the answer to our first question. This article is about the importance of sampling methods in research. It provides critical questions for researchers to consider when choosing a sampling method, reviews probability and non-probability sampling methods, lists and defines specific sampling techniques, and provides pros and cons for consideration.
The article also highlights potential problems with sampling methods and discusses specialized uses for sampling strategies.
Sounds good. Let's type our second question. How many types of sampling methods have been discussed? Check your answer. It says, the article discusses two main categories of sampling methods, probability and non-probability sampling methods. Let's type one last question related to this article. What is probability sampling? Here you go. Check the answer. Probability sampling is a sampling method that incorporates an aspect of random selection, which ensures that each case in the population has an equal likelihood of being selected.
Common types of probability methods include random sampling, systematic sampling, stratified sampling, and cluster sampling. Probability sampling methods work best when the population of interest is large and when variations from the true population parameters can be identified.
Variations from true population parameters are called sampling errors, and these variations can best be identified when sufficiently large samples are chosen.
In the same way, you can type your questions and get answer related to the uploaded article. Now we will move towards our next AI tool. We will discuss it in detail too. So, let's embark upon that. Stay tuned. AI tool number 2. In search bar, type explain paper. This is the second AI tool. Click the first provided link. This will lead to the official page of this AI tool. Here you go. The official page interface looks like this, you can see. Now we need to log in. For this, click log in. You can use your Gmail account to get access. So I am doing same. Now I am logged in and this is the final interface. The same process will be carried out which was used in previous AI tool. We have to upload our PDF file by dragging or selecting from our folder. Choose your file from your folder. Click Begin Read. And it will process the file. Now it has uploaded, you can see, this is the final interface. You can see the article on left side, and at the same time there is space on right side. Using this AI tool is piece of cake. You can see, here it say about highlighting text. Let's explore it. This means that, we just need to highlight text from the article and, this AI will generate response against it. As I said, using this AI is like a walk in the park. You just need to click and then select the text you want to learn about. In this case, I am selecting sampling methods. Let's see what it generates from the article. You can see it has extract information pertaining to our highlighted text in few seconds. It's very brief. You can go through it. Similarly, let me highlight one more phrase and let's see what it generates about it. This time I want to know about probability sampling. Boom! You can see the details about the highlighted text. You can read about it. Isn't it simple to use? And the best feature. You can ask follow-up questions to dig in. It means you can ask further questions to make your notion clearer. For this you have to click and then type your questions. Let me ask this follow-up question and we will see how prompt it generates response. Boom! Here you go. Read and make your conceptions more clear. In the same way you can ask more question. And you can use it as your research assistance. I hoped you liked this AI tool as the previous one. I hope the two discussed AI will assist you in developing your research proposals, reading, writing, or in a nutshell, an academic assistance. If you liked the video, leave a comment in comment section. If you didn't subscribe this channel, please do subscribe it for more such videos. Good luck, take care.